Remember the last movie you watched on Netflix? Netflix uses sophisticated algorithms known as artificial intelligence to precisely analyze the pattern of your movie watching history and predicts what would you like to watch next. Knowing that not all the mutations are created equal, our goal is to leverage similar algorithmic methods in the cancer genome. Some mutations in the cancer genome are simple changes in the DNA that can be easily detected and interpreted, while other mutations are complex and possess diverse features like the ones defined your artistic interests. At best, we are capable of merely detecting the presence of complex mutations in the cancer genome today, but we ignore their underlying diverse features. What if we develop sophisticated algorithms like the ones used by Netflix to not only accurately detect complex mutations, but extract their unique features, influencing response to potential treatment options? In this study, we develop novel algorithms to accurately characterize complex mutations and employ them to stratify features of a particular class of complex mutations known as internal tandem duplications. These mutations are observed in at least one out of every four acute myeloid leukemia patients. With the help of artificial intelligence, we integrate the crucial features of internal tandem duplications with other clinically relevant data to determine who would most likely benefit from available targeted therapy options. Our integrative model of response to targeted therapies would transform the decision support methods for acute myeloid leukemia patients by learning the deepest secret of their genome. I'm Dr. Babak Faryabi, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.